Good afternoon, everyone. Firstly, I'd like to say happy Navratri. It's such an auspicious day, and therefore, I feel extremely happy to be here to inaugurate the first ever Ranka showroom in Mumbai, in Thane. My association with them goes back 2 years, but I must say that it feels like it's been longer, and inshallah, it will be much, much longer. I must share with you a little incident that happened. I have lots of friends and relatives in Pune, and the Ranka hoardings are all over the city. But that's what Ranka jewelry is really about. And a very happy part of my association with them is not just doing photo shoots wearing beautiful jewelry, but I get a chance to sample their jewelry first. And I'm saying sample because I get to see them first. And like he said, I'm a patron of Ranka. So I get to pick the jewelry first before anyone else gets to. And I feel beautiful in it. I feel regal. I feel they have a wide range. Of course, I'm very partial to traditional jewelry, and they have some of the best traditional jewelry. But as I was going through the store today, I saw various sections that have very contemporary jewelry. There was one that had jewelry, Italian jewelry, which was feather weight, you know. It's almost like there's nothing. It's like you have a safety pin on your hand. It's that light, and it was beautiful. It will go with a whole range of things. So yes, we have a lot on offer, and I'm hoping that, like the hoardings here say, that it's an auspicious start to a new journey. I hope it's a lifelong journey with Thane and Mumbai. मेरी कमजोरी झुमके हैं मैं ज़्यादातर झुमके पहनती हूँ और कंगन पहनती हूँ आई एम नॉट सो मच अ नेक पीस पर्सन बट जैसे ये मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा तो कभी कभार पहन भी लेती हूँ पर आई थिंक एवरी वुमन लाइक्स ज्वेलरी और मुझे भी ज्वेलरी अच्छी लगती है खासकर ट्रेडिशनल ज्वेलरी बहुत अच्छी लगती है मुझे और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं रंका ज्वेलरी की ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बनी हूँ क्योंकि उनके पास हर तरह की ज्वेलरी है पर उनकी ट्रेडिशनल ज्वेलरी जो मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगती है बहुत ही ज़्यादा खूबसूरत है